Abla Mata exploited this family's beliefs.
He uses power over people that believe he is this holy man.
He preys on women. They're so terrified of the curse that he might put on them or their family.
Mata is a sexual predator and a con man.
I think Pablo Mata has shown that he will stop at nothing to get what he wants.
It's up to us to get him back so they can get justice.
The Hunt with John Walsh. New episode Sunday night at 8 on HLN.